What are you doing in the kitchen at 3 a.m. in the morning, Alice?
Having a breakfast treat, George.
But breakfast isn't for another 4 hours.
I'm not having breakfast. I'm having a Stella Doro breakfast treat.
Is there a difference?
Breakfast, you eat at breakfast time. Breakfast treats, you eat anytime.
Not bad. What if they're good anytime, Alice? Why do they call them breakfast treats?
George, don't talk. Eat.
Stella Doro breakfast treats. There's no wrong time to eat them.
Happy Valentine's Day, honey. Guess what I got?
Swiss fudge cookies from Stella Doro.
No, a diamond ring.
Oh, that's nice, too.
Happy birthday. What have I got?
Swiss fudge cookies.
No, a gold watch.
Oh.
And?
Swiss fudge cookies.
No, a pearl necklace.
No cookies?
Happy anniversary. Guess what?
A new car, a fur coat.
No, Swiss fudge cookies.
How did you ever guess?
Stella Doro Swiss fudge. Delicious cookies baked with no butter fat.
Honey, how long before dinner?
At least 2 hours.
I'll never make it. I need a snack.
Well, we have peanuts, pretzels, potato chips.
I want something different.
Hold it. I've got just the thing.
Stella Doro breadsticks.
Sure, they're tasty, they're light, and they won't spoil your dinner.
They're also great for conducting.
Stella Doro breadsticks. They're not just for meals.